Can you hear me? Geppetto's puppet. We need your help. But we have to hurry. My name is Sophia. Please come to Hotel Krat, and I'll explain what's happening. Jiminy, please escort him to the hotel. Let's get you out of there. Find something that might help. The streets are not safe. Arm yourself with one of the weapons over there. It'll be helpful on your way to the hotel.
Cannot see the dark.
called a stargazer. A marvelous device the stalkers used in the past.
Warning. Public threat alerts need danger estimates. Please reduce puzzle numbers or reset danger parameters.
As we are not strong enough to beat the puppets. But if I lend my power to the gather ergo, clever one. This stargazer will make you stronger, but the stargazer's strength doesn't last forever. So be careful with it. Hurry.
Thank you.
parade puppet is blocking the entrance. And that's the only way in.
Hello there! Welcome to Krat, visitor. I didn't think there were any stalkers left to fight the puppets. You didn't hear? Figures. The whole organization fell apart. All that's left are wannabes and amateurs who think they can fight on their own. You ought to buy some. Out here alone? You could use some help. Here's a festival gift for you. Now get yourself something useful. Out here alone? Out here alone?
should mention. The hotel security excludes puppets like you. So you'll have to lie to get inside. You're a special puppet, after all. I'm so happy to see you. I am Sophia. I've been waiting for you. Searched all over the city of Krat to find you. You must have questions. Geppetto will have answers. But we have to find him first. He was last seen on Elysian Boulevard. All of Krat is dangerous for humans, and that neighborhood is one of the scariest. Please find Geppetto on Elysian Boulevard. I'll explain more once you find him. Wait, take this pocket watch. Krat is a labyrinth of peril right now. This watch will guide you to a safe place. Be careful, clever one.
I heard about you from Geppetto, but to see you in person, wow. You should take this. Geppetto left it with me. Alone. That craftsmanship comes only from the hands of Geppetto. You must... Oh, I forgot to introduce myself. I am Eugenie from the Workshop Union. I know my way around weapons of all kinds. I'm sure Master Geppetto would agree. If any of your weapons need work, bring them to me. I know my way around a weapon. Want me to look at something?
Welcome to Hotel Krat. My name is Polandina, butler to Lady Antonia. Please let me know how I may be of service. At Hotel Krat, comfort and calm walk hand in hand. Welcome to Hotel Krat. How may I be of service?
Unexpected guests are welcome. We don't insist on reservations. I am Antonia, and this is my hotel. Welcome. Oh, I knew from the moment we met the Geppetto's puppet. He might have a few loose screws, but Geppetto's skills are undiminished. It's a shame. He took off for Elysian Boulevard, and he never came back. If it doesn't turn up soon, we'll have to make a new coffin. Oh, I forgot. I was keeping this for him. It comes with a long story. But I think it's better off with you. Please find that old man. And do take care of yourself out there.
Let's be more careful. Ah, the Black Rabbit Brotherhood. I hate these guys. But don't be alarmed. My name is Gemini. We'll talk later, when we're safe.
Thank you.
Elysian Boulevard was a regular rich people row. You wanted fancy boutiques and shops. No place better. But that was long ago. Before the puppet frenzy. sense something strange. Jeepers! Is that a butterfly?
This must be your first time in the petrification disease quarantine zone. For most people, this is their last stop. You are a good Samaritan for coming all the way here. I'm one. May I ask you a favor? My family took my baby from me and sent me here. They said it was for my own good, but it was heartless just the same. A baby must be with its mother. Please go to Krat City Hall and bring me my baby. Please go. Thank you so much. Kind one, I can finally see my sweet Elena's face again. Please hurry. Hard scales spreading across my eyes before I lose my sight. Please.
She said the baby was at City Hall. Should we check it out? I hope everybody's safe.
Thank you.
Why, hello! I didn't know— I know what you're thinking, but I'm not a burglar. I'm just crashing in an abandoned house for a while. Don't worry, I won't cause any trouble. We survivors need to look out for each other. For your information, I didn't steal this.
You've got a lot to answer for!
You know what caused the puppet frenzy, don't you? You're their maker, practically their father! You and the alchemist scheming together! Tell me the truth! What's your problem? I'm here for the old man, get lost! Wait.
I know you.
Or more like, I know what you are. You're the devil's puppet. You can't sneak past me. Die! You both, then string you up on the bridge!
Finally, we meet, son.
It's a dream come true, seeing you like this. I understand why some people despise me. I invented the puppets, after all. I should take responsibility as their maker. But in order for me to do that, I need to take care of the puppets at City Hall. Won't you help me, son? Take this. You'll find it most useful.
So about that weapon assembly tool you were talking about. If you find any more weapons, let's try using them here.
Thank you.
Wow! Cool part you got there. Come here for a sec, would you? I picked up traces of high-powered energy originating far away. That's one mystery solved. Why don't we make a Legion arm with it? Mr. Vanini is the expert when it comes to Legion arms, but I'm pretty sure. The puppets get fried easily. You're going to the factory to save. He's the richest man in Krat. A little as I heard he went to shut the factory down. I know my way around a weapon. You saved Geppetto. Wonderful. He is on the second floor. He can hardly wait to see you.
Ah, you've returned. Forgive. Always remember that you're precious to me. Even when I ask you to do something dangerous. Speaking of which, there's a factory just beyond Elysian Boulevard. It's packed with countless puppets. My friend, the inventor Vanini, went to stop them, but he never came back. Please, go save him and shut down the factory. Organs are the source of your powers. Collect quartz to get the strength you need. Remember, the hotel is the last safe place in Krat. It's our only refuge in a city full of perils. It'll be extremely dangerous if anyone has ill intentions. Be careful who you tell about this place, especially if they're stalkers or alchemists. Be wary of dangerous people, and always be a good person.